How long really this? Okay, you can see. This is an interesting thing. It looks very much a ringworm because it's ring shaped. Then there's another here.
Yeah, and has it at the back of its knee.
Has it gone grooming or something early on?
Once a month.
Somehow they get it from the groomer.
Oh, is it?
The
at the back of his knee. So there's like a pink lump somewhere. Right. I'm not sure
which knee.
Maybe the front on the right.
We can have a look. Huh? Wait, we can hold this back second. Turn the side. One.
On this side.
Oh, this side, on the turn, come down. You know, quite gentle.
He's very light.
You hold on. Okay. One, two, three. Relax first. Wait, which one?
Bing,
wait. Like there's a ping.
The elbow.
Elbow, sorry.
Wait, which one?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Okay. Let me just give
so
a
So just like these patches and
all three, yeah.
I didn't really.
The sore one is it at the front?
I didn't really further check.
This has been going on for a long time, lah.
Is it kind of?
Yeah, because it's quite black already. Let me just check with the ultraviolet light. See, it's fine. Because which is the latest one?
The latest one, I think, is the side of his neck. I think this one is.
So normally it will shine like fluorescence. It is fungus. No? That is shiny, let's say greenish.
Mm.
Well, normally it shouldn't be greenish, it should be like that. No shine. On this side, there's another one here. They're very green, you see fluorescent. Mm. The video, we're not able to capture it. Then the third one.
The one's at the neck. Mm. On the side of his neck.
Yeah.
You can feel it because it's a bit across.
Has it been near a cat?
No.
This one is a crusty one.
Yeah.
No, this one, I would say that.
I think that's the latest one.
Mm. Now, not all the time can show fluorescent, but once they show fluorescent, it is likely to be ringworm. They see only around the ring. Only.
Yeah, correct.
Wow. So, unfortunately, this video can't capture it because of the light bit. So, I'll do the microscopic examination of the hair. But 99% is ringworm. It's very itchy, you know. Normally very itchy, and then you find that it keeps on growing circularly. It grows like a circle. And my best advice is to shave all, because you may have small ones somewhere here and there. These are the big ones. So you have to be careful of going to groom. But it can't be helped because unless they disinfect their blades between the dogs.
Is it?
Because normally they can't.
Is it caused usually by the blades?
No, because the other dog had it.
Then
when the other dog had it, then they groom so many dogs, like hundreds, right, per morning. So the same groomer?
Yeah, always the same.
So it's not. So all the time was okay, right?
Yeah.
Let me show the video of the microscope. When you do videoing, you must follow the case or not. No, microscopically, sometimes you can see, sometimes you can't see. You apply something on? What do you apply?
Last night only on this patch here, aloe vera.
Before that?
Nothing.
Nothing, not even some shampoo?
No.
No. You don't shampoo the dog?
I think my wife did bathe him last week.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago he bathed.
Cream?
Cream.
Any cream?
No cream.
No. Just shampoo.
Now this one is not very clear because most of the hairs have come out. But the fluorescent one is very clear. So if you want to do a culture for ringworm, you know, and then you just shave both out and then you just treat it. Because culture will be takes about a week.
Oh, we just shave and treat.
Yeah?
Just shave and treat.
Shave it.
Shave it and then treat it. Or you want to get confirmation through?
Anyway, I can see some here and there. The spores.
But I can't bring it to the room.
We do it here and then we take it back in the afternoon.
Oh.
We just do it afterwards and then about after when you come back. There are like, there are spores on the hair. You see whether you can video it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, so, so about 4 o'clock you depend on.
Wait,
about 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock because we do now.
Okay.
And you will see more than that, you know. More than that. I mean more than this.
Yeah, few
days.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh,
can
so you come back in 3 o'clock.
Okay.
But he's eating well, right?
He's eating well. He's actually fine, no? It's just...
Okay, do you finish it? So, other than that...